Look at these.
My hand gets in the way. MacBook Pro Retina, MacBook Pro, MacBook Pro, MacBook Pro, MacBook Pro. Completely destroyed all of them for parts. These are going on the eBay. I will have the listing up shortly, and I'm just debating, should I part them out or should I sell them as is? Let's see. Who knows? You ever wonder what the inside of your MacBook Pro looks like? Well, this is what the inside of MacBook Pros look like. No logic board, no, well, battery, optical drive, some connecting components, a slightly beat up lid. That screen looks broken right there. But I have no way, looks like a crack. I have no way of testing it. Keyboard's okay. So, that's a 13 inch. Either a 2010, 2011, or 2012 MacBook Pro. This, on the other hand, is probably a 2013 MacBook Pro, and it's a Retina, and you can tell by the battery. And this lid is beat up. And also, let me just see if I can open it here. That screen is definitely broken, because I can see the crack up here. Which is a shame, because I could always use a Retina display. And look at the keyboard. Oh my god, it looks like someone just ate on it. This is the kind of stuff I end up getting. And this is the kind of stuff I'm going to sell. I'm going to put the listing below, and we'll see how it goes. These are 15-inch MacBook Pros. Same thing, 2010, 2011, or 2012. Moderate wear and tear. Moderate. Okay, heavy wear and tear. What a shame when I see these come in. And by the way, I have about 5 boxes. Each one holds 20 boxes. So about 100 units of these. At least 100. If you're looking to buy this kind of stuff, give me a shout. Oh, this is definitely a 2012. That one there must have been 2010 or 2009. That screen, though, is scratched. You can tell by the 2012 because of the black border on the LCD. And the hinges feel funny. Yeah. Blah. Such a shame. Short video, I know, but I'm just doing a quick follow-up. I shipped the Lenovo X220 that Philip won. Hopefully he'll get it shortly. I'm really looking forward to seeing what his thoughts are on it. And that's it. Sorry, short video. That's all there is to it. I might throw in a guy running a red light. I might not do anything. Oh, look at my hands. Filthy fingers. That's it.
How the heck did I get so many micro SD cards?